A third person has died from a crash involving a golf cart and SUV in Cypress. It happened early this morning at the intersection of Greenhouse Road and Cypress, North Houston. Two men died there. A third was taken to the hospital where he later died. All three were in the golf cart. A man and a woman in the SUV were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of this crash is under investigation.